Hello guys and welcome to AboveCooksAround. Today I'm talking about steaks again, and I do have two videos on my channel about the steaks preparation. One is a roasted steak with the salt and pepper, and another one based on the marinade based on the soy sauce. So today I offer you to try sauce that based on balsamic vinegar. And officially this recipe called steak caprese. And I do use mozzarella cheese in the end of the preparation. I put it on the top of the steak together with the tomatoes. But in general, it's everything optional, especially for me. I like to play with ingredients. Today I use mozzarella cheese according to the recipe. Tomorrow I'm gonna use American cheese. That tomorrow I'm gonna put mushrooms on the top of the steak. So same with you. Whatever you like, you put ingredients on the top. You don't like anything, just put ingredients on the side and just have your steak nice made. Marinade based on balsamic vinegar and on olive oil really gives very nice flavor and very nice taste. And yeah, leave your comments below, subscribe to my channel, and let's start.
So I have a ribeye steak, 2 cloves of garlic, olive oil, from the seasoning I will take thyme, basil, oregano. Then I will need honey, balsamic vinegar, a little bit of black pepper, and a little bit of salt. And I already put my steak into a glass bowl, so I'm gonna mix all the ingredients together with the meat. You can do separately, and then just add a steak in the end. So I will smash garlic together with a 1/3 cup of balsamic vinegar and 2 tablespoons of olive oil, 2 tablespoons of honey, and basically thyme, basil, and oregano I will add to my taste, same together with the salt and pepper. Make sure that balsamic vinegar is salty, so yeah, be careful and be easy with the salt. I preheat my fry pan and add a little bit of the olive oil, and ready to put my steak. Try to remove the moisture and extra marinade from that. So if you remember, I have a video of the roast ribeye steak where I explain how to fry ribeye steak to the condition that you want. First, we have a high heat because we need to do the crispy skin on the steak from the both sides. Then we're gonna reduce the heat and keep on to the medium or lower level, and we'll fry our steak to the condition we want. And in that video I explain actually for how many minutes you need to keep the steak on each side on a low heat to get the taste and the type of the steak that you like. We're gonna do well done. So first I'm gonna get a crispy skin on a high heat, then I will lower the heat and I will keep each side for about 4.5 minutes. And yeah, let's start with it. I flip to the other side. Look at this beautiful skin. Now we're gonna get the same skin on the other side, and then I'm gonna lower the heat to lower the medium actually, and we'll keep for 4 minutes, 4.5 minutes on each side because I need well done. I just flipped the steak after 4.5 minutes to the other side. This black spot here is just a sauce marinade. It's basically balsamic vinegar, nothing to do with the burning thing. And while I will keep almost 5 minutes on the other side my steak, because I'm cooking well done, I'm gonna put nicely here mozzarella cheese together with tomatoes. I picked small baby tomatoes, cherry tomatoes, because I really don't want sour taste on my steak. So I'm gonna do something like this. It will give a specific juice and tenderness, more tenderness actually. One more you can put on top, on the side, and yeah, just make it like this. Okay. This is our steak. Let me know what you think about the recipe and enjoy. See you in another videos.